Let me see. Let's play some stiff classical chess here. Doesn't want the marshal. Okay. I had this against Alireza and Channel Tuesday like a few weeks ago. In that game, I had for a little time. Started the game with like. Forty seconds. A little bit more now. Oh, maybe I should t take with the. I feel like this is some kind of theory. Try riding stiff mode on. Yeah, you bet, Jeff. I can take and then d5. Maskinisten equals machinist engineer. Never heard that one. Close. Do you play Title Tuesday? Yes, this is Title Tuesday. Now the hope was that bishop c5 would be a good move. Queen f4, yeah. He doesn't actually threaten. Doesn't threaten to take my bishop yet. Sorry, my knight. Yeah, I should just go knight d4. It's extremely stiff, but I don't love the alternatives. Gotta play something else. Yeah, please don't suggest moves. That's just rude. D4, bishop d2, knight d7. Not convinced. Knight d7, this used to be a hot tub stream, yeah. Sad what happened to the stream. Rook e3, yeah. It's finding strong moves. With this and then 96. Looks interesting. D4, rook f3, I wasn't sure how to respond. If I can get 96, then all will be in order. Let's get to 96 coming, yeah. I think I got a bailout here. Is that the move? That makes sense. He wants to keep a rook on. Oh! Now I just forgot about the pawn. This is really bad. Now I'm just much, much worse. Can I have to fight for a draw again? Makes sense considering the situation that he's a half a point up, but don't think he can win this end game. Unless of course he just marches the pawns up. Was it really just that easy? Probably, yeah. You can just take on. Yeah, just h7, take on a6. King e7, rook a8. Wow. Rook e6 was, yeah, I should have said I just should have gone rook, sorry, knight e4 and gone for a draw. Rook e1 is actually brilliant. Because my plan was this and queen g5. And even if it takes on d5 later, I have rook c2. And here I'm just much worse. I mean, rook c7 was panic. Forgot about one of his threats, but still, I was much worse. Yeah, king e6 was insane. F6, I can sort of. Yeah, he played really well.